wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure, but obviously there's a connection here with Umbrella, and that's never a good sign.
We can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can dig up.
Come on!
Roger!
Take it!
Roger!
They could be using them to produce biological weapons. This is the facility from the picture. No doubt about it.
We're finally getting somewhere.
You grab it!
Roger! Careful! I saw something.
Give me a grenade!
Take this!
Give me an herb!
Take this!
I need ammo!
Use this!
Thanks.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, we wouldn't last in a fight with a whole horde.
Take it!
Roger!
I don't think they'll notice us.
Guess their senses are weak.
Just to be safe, we should be as quiet as possible.
Damn it! They heard us!
Okay.
Take it!
Okay.
You grab it.
Roger.
You grab
Roger.
It.
Roger.
I need ammo.
Use this! Take this!
I need ammo.
Take this.
Thanks for the help.
What the hell?
Thank you.
Jill might be here. Experiment on. It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Come on. Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Who the hell are you?
Excella Giona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
Thank you.